I'm Bob Mueller, News 2. I'm also a member of the MS Board of Directors and chairman of the tournament that puts on this golf tournament every year.
Hey, I'm Stacey Mulder. I'm the president of the National MS Society Mid-South Chapter, and I'm so excited to be at the Bob Mueller MS Celebrity Golf Scramble. Bob's been hosting this tournament for us for 17 years. We have a fantastic turnout today, sold-out field, and we're really excited to be raising a lot of money to help people who are living with MS. Thanks for coming out.
We're just hanging out here today. We actually going to keep the microphone up here in our faces, but me and old Bucky here, we're going to score the best, the highest golf score. So I think, you always, in sports, you shoot for the highest,
yes,
right?
Always the biggest number wins.
Yeah. Biggest number wins. Hey, so we're shooting for
what is the most? What is the most
timing? Ask me again.
What is the most
timing? He's trying to ask me what the most important part of a joke is. See, timing. It's all about timing. Hey, look. Be honest with you, we're probably not going to win, but we're going to have fun doing it. This is for a great cause for MS. It's cool to get to be with him. I know we both had some experiences. You're a sound guy, right?
Yes.
Had MS, and I worked out with a lot of folks that had it. And like I said, it's a pleasure to get to work out with those folks that just keep rocking and rolling no matter what it takes. So peace out, y'all. Come and see us when we're out there on the green, because I promise you we're going to get crazy. We're going to make some people mad. We might stir up some donuts.
We'll be the one. We'll be easy to find. We'll be yelling four.
Yeah, the whole time.
Very loud.
We might even yell five. That's how many times we're going to yell four. It's going to be five, actually, by the end of the day.
I'm going to win this thing.
Holla.
Hi, everybody. I'm Vince Gill.
I'm Jay DeMarcus with Rascal Flats.
I'm Mike Fisher with the Nashville Predators.
My name is Bucky Covington.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? It's Big Vinny Mac from Trailer Choir, Biggest Loser.
Hi, this is Don Gatlin, and I'm the lead singer of Savannah Jack.
Hey, my name is Ty Brown.
Hi, I'm Keith Burns, and I'm so proud to be here at Bob Mueller's event supporting the cause for multiple sclerosis, and love coming out here. I try to support it every year. God bless you, Bob, for doing a great job, and hopefully one of these days, in fact, I know one of these days, I'm going to find a cure. God bless y'all.
And I am here today because Bob is a dear friend of mine, and he gives so much back to the community that anytime I have a chance to support a good friend and a great cause, I try to be there to do just that. And Bob has been such a good friend and supported so many of our charity events over the years. It just makes sense to do the right thing and to help him give back a little bit, and I'm honored to be here and so glad that he asked me to be a part of it today.
Really glad to be out here supporting Bob and MS. I have sweet cousin that passed from that, and I think everybody's going to find somebody in their world that's been touched by this. So honored to be out here and help some good people with some help that they need. God bless.
Here Bob Mueller Golf Tournament, and I think it's going to be a great time, and obviously it's going to a great cause, and I'm hoping the rain's going to hold off here too. So but yeah, I'm looking forward to it, excited to be here and be a part of it. And it's going to be a great day and a great event.
I'm here at the Bob Mueller MS Classic because Patrice Majors has become a great friend of mine. She invited me out here last year. We had a blast. We had a good time. And it's also to help a good cause. On top of that, I've been blessed over the past 2.5 years in order to lose about 200 pounds of my body weight to get down and get in shape. And in that time, I worked out with a guy named Carter Hayes. And every single Wednesday, he teaches an MS class and helps work out MS patients so that they can gain some movement and, you know, feel good about what they're doing and help them out. So it's been a pleasure of mine to get to meet those people and see how strong-willed they are in order to keep going, even when other people say they can't, when the doctors say they can't, but they keep trying. And that's pretty much the reason I wanted to be here, to, you know, hit some golf balls around. I'm a terrible golfer. The people that are on my team are going to be upset about it, but it's okay because we're going to have fun, or at least I'll make them mad, one or the other. So thank you so much for having me. Bob, you're the man. You do great things for the community. And Patrice Majors, you're awesome. Holler.
And I'm honored to be here once again at Bob Mueller's Golf Tournament. Bob's been a friend for a long time, and it's a great golf tournament. It's a great cause. I actually played in the very first one. I've only missed one so far, so it's really great to be here again on this beautiful day in Nashville, Tennessee.
Today we're out here to help out MS. I had a sound guy who was on the road with me for a while, and of course he had MS, or still has MS, and it's a disease I think a lot of folks don't really know about, but it's kind of a slow creeper kind of thing, and it's definitely one that needs a lot of attention too. So great cause for a great time today.
And here we are out at Gaylord, and this is an awesome opportunity to actually get out here and give back a little bit. And I had the opportunity to meet Bob last year at a golf tournament, and I told him if you ever needed an extra golfer, please hit me up. And I got a phone call a few weeks ago, and sure enough, what a great charity, what a great time to give back. And I'm just really, really can't wait to get out here and play some golf today and do my part in giving back to this charity. So thank you, Bob, for the opportunity.
The MS Society came to me 17 years ago, asked me if I wanted to front a golf tournament. I didn't have a real connection. Then I found out years later that my grandmother had MS, but didn't even know it. As I developed this process going through the tournament, more friends developed MS, so it became a personal cause, and I really appreciate the hard work the MS Society does, and hopefully this provides a little bit of money for research and to help folks who are dealing with this terrible disease.
I woke up this morning with this feeling inside me that I can't explain, like a weight that I've carried, been carried away, away. But I know something is coming. I don't know what it is, but I know it's amazing. You save me, my time is coming. I'll find my way. Today, you treat life like a picture, but it's not a moment that's frozen in time. It's not gonna wait till you make up your mind at all. So while this storm is breaking, while there's a light at the end of the tunnel, it, releasing the pressure that's in your heart, and soon this dam will break. And it feels like today, I know it feels like today. I'm sure it's the one thing that's missing, the one thing you're wishing, the last sacred blessing. And hey, it feels like today. Feels like your life, feels like today.